Meet the station's newest and youngest safety announcer, 9-year-old Megan.
Hello everybody, and please listen up.
Take care on the escalators, hold on to the handrail and your luggage.
Around 10 people a day get injured on the underground network.
I think everyone takes notice when a child says something.
Around 250,000 people use Victoria Station in London each weekday. And for the past few months, they've been hearing an unusual voice. Meet the station's newest and youngest safety announcer, 9-year-old Megan. Her proud parents both work at the station.
Hello everybody, and please listen up.
Take care on the escalators, hold on to the handrail and your luggage.
Megan's recorded announcement is designed to tackle a serious problem. Around 10 people a day get injured on the underground network.
What we have noticed is that when people do injure themselves, it's typically because they're not taking enough care when using stairs and escalators.
At Victoria alone, on average, 15 people a month are injured this way. For some passengers at least, Megan's message seems to be getting through.
I think everyone takes notice when a child says something, and because they don't, you know, they always mean it.
So what does someone who studies the psychology of the human voice make of this?
Research shows that deeper adult voices are perceived by humans as having more authority than higher voices. So a child's voice wouldn't have that authority, but perhaps it's the shock factor of using a child's voice.
It may be just a short-term result from this shock factor, but the station says injuries have dropped by nearly two-thirds since Megan's announcement started.